This year's flown by. God has blessed me every way, every step of the way, and I thank Him for it. And I thank you guys for having me here today. So, in closing today, there's a turnaround in the atmosphere, and God is turning hearts. Each and every day. Each and every day, God is changing hearts. Each and every day, there are more people coming to Christ. Each and every day, God is having more of an impact in my life. Each and every day, God is blessing you. Each and every day, God is blessing you. So in closing, my final words to you guys is whenever things look hopeless, when it looks lost, when times look hard, when you're down, whenever you don't think there's any way to get out of there, whenever Satan's beat you down and you're on your knees, thank Him for it, because once you've hit your knees, you only have one way to look, and that's straight up. Keep pressing. Don't quit. Jesus loves you, and He's not going to let you.